a developing story in China. Massive floods hitting Zhengzhou. That's a hub for factories that produce Apple iPhones. Authorities there said that it rained more in an hour yesterday than it does in an average month. Overnight, Apple supplier Foxconn said that its factory hasn't been affected by the flooding in the city. The company told CNBC it activated an emergency response plan for flood control measures and would continue to monitor the situation.